Also known as the Dog Star, Sirius is thought to be 8.6 light years away. It's actually a binary or double star system composed of the primary star, Sirius A, and the faint Sirius B beside it. Some observers refer to these two as Sirius and his pup. The hottest part of the year, known by some as the dog days of summer, was known by the Greeks to begin at the rising of Sirius, the dog star. In Greek, seirios means glowing. Homer's Iliad relates Achilles' journey to Troy on a summer night, with Sirius rising in the sky. The rising of Sirius before dawn actually marked the beginning of the Egyptian New Year. One ancient astronomer dating back to the 1st century describes the star as red, leaving many astronomers confused with current observations. While this description may have been a simple error, several other ancient references have been noted accounting a red Sirius and some describing a blue star. Whether or not the apparent color has changed over time, today Sirius is a very bright, white, main sequence star. With the introduction of Sirius satellite radio, whose logo is a dog with a star for an eye, Sirius has once again gained special recognition. Sirius, the brightest appearing star in the night sky, is easily seen just to the northeast of the constellation of Orion. Since biblical times, the bright and recognizable stars of the night have been used for navigation and reference, placed there with purpose by a loving God. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.
David Rives Ministries presents The Heavens Declare the Glory of God, an exciting one-hour DVD, now available in the WorldNet Daily Superstore. By way of deep sky photography and common sense terminology, the mysteries of the universe unfold in a manner that is easily understood. Great things past finding out, yea, and wonders without number.